This is actress Margaret Hamilton. She lived between 1902 and 1985. She is perhaps best known as playing the Wicked Witch in The Wizard of Oz. An accident gave her second-degree burns on her face and a third-degree burn on her hand, for which it took 6 weeks in hospital and at home to recuperate.